What is really for me the most important thing I wanted to underline, it is that we are now being more confident in have a European supervisory judgment. A European supervisory judgment means that we are okay sometimes to use the rules in a constructive way. Like we done in fit and proper, like we done for the dividend. This was not put in the single handbook that we could make recommendations to lift all the dividends to all the banks in the Eurozone. It's written nowhere, but it has been a judgment. Very, very reasoned by the supervisory board. That for me, this is key. It's key also for the simplification. What is simplification? Is that we need maybe less rules and more judgment.